There you have it, gang. We finished up with a little bit of Cream. Yeah, one of my favorite groups. I tell you, for only having three members in that band, I still cannot remember the third guy. Eric Clapton and Ginger Baker, but I cannot for the life of me think of the third guy member of the Cream. Yeah, used to listen to that a lot in high school. Okay, there you go, the Cream. And we're gonna be creaming on out of here. I just want to get a shout out to people that Captain Boomer's podcast always has been, always will be a military appreciation station. God bless you guys wherever you're serving, whatever your MOS is, wherever you're stationed. Yes, thank you. God bless you guys. You are the true heroes. True heroes are not made in Hollywood. True heroes are not made on the basketball court or the football field or the baseball diamond. They are not made in those places. They are made on battlefields. They are made people that stood up for this country and defended it when they were called. There you go. That's the heroes. The rest of them are Hollywood Hollywood little heroes and athletic heroes and that, you know. Anyway, I spoke my piece. That's right. Alrighty. Anyway, we're going to get out of here now, guys. God bless you guys. I love you, Linda. Donna Stapleton, I don't know what. I hope you're okay, hon. Send out my prayers for you that you're all right, or at least let us know what's going on with you. Haven't heard from Donna in months. In months. Linda, I love you. You know who you are. Linda Moore, the Aloe Lady. If you guys want to really, I'm telling you, boomers, check out Aloe, the Aloe Drinks. And Linda Moore in Florida, she is a staunch advocate for Aloe, and she's been selling it. Yes, and besides that, more importantly, she is a staunch supporter of veterans. Yes. God bless you, Linda Moore. Bless you, Donna. And a little kissy poo out to my cousin Susie Q. God bless you, dear. I hope you're doing well. I hope you had a great Christmas. I hope you had a great Christmas. All right, pucker up, gals. Here we go. You guys get a triple-decker kisser, Rooney there, from the old cap'n. Yeah, you guys have a great, what is it, Bob Tuesday? Have a great Tuesday, guys. All right, love ya. Probably have another show maybe Friday. All right, guys, I got to get out of here. I got to get out of here like Fred and Barney. Because we're going to... Come on, God damn it. Because we got a Diddy Mao. Diddy Mao, guys, Diddy Mao.